We want to simplify 27 to the 4/3, and we can do that by breaking apart that fraction. So we can do 27 to the 1/3 and raise that whole thing to the 4th power. So 27 to the 1/3 is 3, then we just have to raise that to the 4th, which gives us our answer of 81.